My name is Mark Martakovich. I am president of Fox Martakovich and Associates, CPA. Firm is based in Clearwater, Florida, with four locations in the Tampa market. And we have 13 employees and very good practice. I think Checkpoint has been a real time saver for us in a number of different ways. The first and easiest is the IRS response library. We use that very often because there are a lot of notices that come back and they're very nicely formatted and they guide you through the proper response and kind of make it easy to respond to the notices that come back.
My name's Dale Jacobson. My full name is Kenneth Dale Jacobson. My mother did that to me. And I operate out of Austin, Texas. I'm the sole proprietor. I do have employees, but it's still my name. So I like Checkpoint, and the most valued component of Checkpoint for me is the IRS response library. I bought into that a year or two ago, I guess, and it's cool in that it, especially with a new employee who has not ever really done IRS research work or IRS responses, it gives them a standardized way to begin the response. They can go into the response library and look up a particular custom paragraph letter, CP59 or whatever the IRS likes to throw out. Take a look at that, see a replication of what the letter looked like probably, and then also see a pro forma response. And then craft that response. It's got all the sites in there. And I found that when I do that, I used to just kind of handcraft my own letters to the IRS. I found that when I use these IRS response type letters, I get a better response out of the IRS.